Hey guys, I'm Subhashini, an artist, illustrator and surface designer. You can find my designs on fabrics, wall art and stationery. Welcome to my third Skillshare class. I enjoy painting the natural world in a modern, whimsical way in my sketchbooks. There's always something to get inspired from the natural world, be it the shapes, the colors and the interesting textures. In this Skillshare class, I'm going to share how I stylize my watercolor botanicals. We're going to snip real botanicals from nature and I'll show you how to stylize and make them your own. It doesn't have to be fancy florals, it can be just grass, weeds, dried leaves from your garden or backyard. I'll show you examples from my sketchbook to give you ideas about stylization. I will share my method by stylizing simple botanical cuttings. Then we'll create a botanical composition, and for the final project, we're going to have fun painting dramatic bold leaves. It doesn't matter if you are a beginner to watercolor, because we'll be learning important fundamentals that you need to get started with watercolors. And I'll walk you through different types of materials available in detail. This class is all about getting you inspired to paint the botanicals in your own unique way. Even if you are an experienced artist, you're welcome to join me to try a new approach in painting the forest botanicals. Practicing these methods will also make you better at painting imaginary florals. I really hope this class will help you look at your subjects in a new perspective and take inspiration from them. So gather your inspiration and get ready to stylize them with me.